In this example, I'm going to show you how to change a product option to what we call a box option style. Here on this product that we're looking at, we have a series of product options that have been assigned to this product. Under step 6, ring packaging, we have a product option that's currently displayed in a drop-down menu choice. I'm going to show you how we can change this style to appear like a box option style. This is what a box option style looks like. It actually shows the thumbnail of the product option, and it shows the title of that option name. Let's go to the admin and we'll visit the product here. Under the product info tab of this product, Bright Silver Torch Ring, if we scroll down to option code, you'll see a series of option codes added here, and they appear on the front of the website in this order here. You'll also notice that there's a comma separating each option code with no space. Let's go visit the option codes on the site. When you click on Catalog, Products, and Options on the left column here, you'll be taken to the list of all the options that we've created. Under Ring Packaging, line 21 here, we'll go ahead and click on that. And as you remember in our example, we had a drop-down style. We're going to change this to a box option style just by unclicking here and clicking this option, box option. We'll update. And let's go ahead and visit the product on the front of the website again. We're going to refresh the page. And once the options fill and preload, I'll show you how the ring packaging choice has now changed from a drop-down menu to a box option style. So as you can see, we have the thumbnails. These have already been added earlier. And the title here. We can pull this information dynamically from a SKU. So once that SKU is created, the thumbnail will appear here, and the SKU title will appear here. And that's how easy it is to change to a box option style.